head. Godzilla with a bad grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq. He proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile. But before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat. Blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat, but he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day.
Many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw the better, Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater.
This is the